Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to vote!
So if you need a snack, put it in your drawer. So anyway, Mr. Speaker, that's just in your desk drawer.
I also think it's real cute that it's just $100 under the amount that would send it to the Appropriations Committee.
Okay. It's my inner federalist I'm channeling. Or it's the Zoloft. Can't be sure. But
conference committees have convened for lesser things than envelopes.
And I'm okay with the debate. We'll keep going. I've got a comfortable chair.
Pot. Let's vote green.
And if you listen to Harry Potter, the name that shall not be mentioned, I'm the leader of that caucus.
This is like a pimple on the end of your nose on prom night. It has drawn a lot of attention.
Mr. Speaker and members of the Assembly, I remind you that you cannot rely on your committee for how to vote on this bill. You're on your own.
Just think, if you pass this bill, future legislators could have one more hour of light to drive home on Friday afternoon.
And in conclusion, I'd just like to say, thou shalt not kill this bill.
This does not appear to be at all an appropriations bill. What was it doing in that committee?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Members of the Assembly, because that's where I put it.
That although there was a very strong argument to be made for
Senator Bakke.
Mr. Bakke and members of the...
No, I have a short version here, and I've got the long version here. So those of you that want to hear the long version, please raise your hands. The long version will be read in the parking lot tonight at midnight.
One day I was hanging out with Meatloaf, and I was talking to him about what he did to me, my wife being pregnant, and we ended up not looking at the dashboard, you know. Her water broke, and we left a snail trail 2 miles to the house, looked at the gauges, and known that the alternator light was bad. I have a little Nigerian friend, which is strange enough. His name, I know we're not supposed to say it, but his name is Obi. So all of this connects.
Thank you to Majority Leader Pollard and Minority Leader Boshi for the invite. I miss you all a lot.
It actually came from the speaker, but I'll forgive you.
But there's another prairie dog that we need to remember. And this prairie dog is coming in from Washington, D.C. And he's flying in, and he's kind of on steroids.
It may appear we are moving at a snail's pace. It's more like a turtle, but we are moving forward. We were a snail, we moved to a turtle, now we are a sloth. I was told a sloth is slower than a turtle, so.
Mr. Leader, you know what a snail says when he gets on a turtle's back? Whee!
Mr. President, I would move that the Senate stand in recess for the dilly bars and until 5 p.m.
The House is adjourned until 1 o'clock p.m., Monday, January 18th, 2011. Or 2021, excuse me. I just lost a decade.